Amy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll go up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Finding love forever too.
Joni was the girl who lived next door. I've known her, I guess, 10 years or more. Joni wrote me a note one day, and this is what she had to say.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll go up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. Find with love forever too.
Slowly I read the note once more. Then I went over to the house next door. Her teardrops fell like rain that day when I told Joni what I had to say. Joni, Joni, please don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. You're just 15, I'm 22. And Joni, I just can't wait for you. Soon I left our little hometown, got me a job and tried to settle down. But her words kept haunting my memory, the words that Joni said to me.
Jimmy, please say you'll wait for me. I'll go up someday, you'll see. Saving all my kisses just for you. I'm in love forever too.
I packed my clothes and I caught a plane. I had to see Joni, had to explain how my heart was filled with her memory, and asked my Joni if she'd marry me. I ran all the way to the house next door, but things weren't like they were before. My teardrops fell like rain that day when I heard what Joni had to say.
Jimmy, Jimmy, please don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. It's been 5 years since you've been gone. Jimmy, I